Hello.
Bye
now, cheers now. The badge of the Montego there and the Rover. So I should say the Rover 200 BRM there. There you are. Longbridge Rally here. And the lovely Mini once owned by Keith. I think Keith his son's got this one. Right? Nice car though, isn't it? This is a nice car, isn't it? Where do you live at?
I'm in Northfield. Well, I live in Rubery.
Oh, but close to Birmingham, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, so he used to work for Factory Keita, didn't he? He knew everything.
30 years.
So by 1990, yeah. Wasn't it? He retired?
Mm. Yeah, I've got a flat in Rubery, like, but I mean, I keep this at my girlfriend's garage.